What is up, guys? Chris here with Cohesive Friendship Unit. I'm excited, guys. Look, Nintendo killed it at E3. They annihilated it, and they killed it so hard that I honestly kind of like overlooked and forgot about a bunch of things. Like, I remember when Banjo got revealed for Smash Brothers, I was going absolutely nuts, and then like 2 seconds later, I'm totally dedicated to Zelda Breath of the Wild 2. But here, today, we're going to talk about something a little bit different. It's just the theme, though. Because this game, like, hit me. It hit me hard. Panzer Dragoon. And I loved it when I saw it, but then the rest of the Direct happened, and it kind of went to the wayside. But I want to talk about it real quick. We are doing a giveaway at 600 subscribers. We're giving away a Hat in Time on Steam. So if you're interested, please consider subscribing. But Here's what I'm feeling, guys. You've seen the trailer. It looks beautiful, and you can just see from playing it, it looks a lot like Star Fox. And this is a remake of the original game. I'm gonna have kind of a mix between the original game and the trailer playing, so you guys can see the difference. And boy, just a couple things. One, this looks just like a Star Fox. This is a Star Fox game. This is the Star Fox game you wanted, guys. This is not Star Fox Zero ported to Switch. Not that they would ever do that, I hope to God. But this is not that. This is the Star Fox game we want. And it's in a really cool environment. Yeah, you don't have your squad mates, you don't have like the cool banter, but God, I mean, this game looks beautiful. Looks way better than what Star Fox Zero looked like. And as much I really love Star Fox, it's honestly like easily one of my favorite games on the N64 and Super Nintendo, but it's a little frustrating that they keep remaking the same game. Like, Star Fox 64 was a remake of Star Fox on the Super Nintendo, or like a spiritual remake or whatever. Star Fox on the 3DS is obviously a remake of the N64 version. Star Fox Zero is kind of a remake of Star Fox. They're all just remakes of each other. And this is like a fresh take on getting that Star Fox gameplay on a Nintendo console, and that's awesome. And I'm just gonna reiterate, God, this game looks just really nice, and it looks way better than what Star Fox Zero had to offer. This is just, to me, this is what you want. If you like Star Fox, if you've been wanting Star Fox that's not Star Fox Zero, I think this is it, guys. And just out of nowhere, I mean, this is a Sega Saturn game, which is, one, you don't see a lot of Sega Saturn games on Nintendo consoles. Two, you don't see a lot of Sega Saturn games remade, period. But this looks like a really good get for Nintendo. Awesome on you, Nintendo. I don't know if this is coming to any other consoles and after, if it's like a timed exclusive, but this looks great. A little rambly video, but I had to get it out there because I think this game's gonna be kind of slept on, kind of overlooked, just because, my God, everything else that happened at E3. I'm still like wrapping my head around Ni No Kuni also, but and Spyro, but that's all, guys. That's all I have. Let me know what you guys think of Panzer Dragoon. Are you excited? I really wish we got like a release year at least. I wish it was coming out this year. Maybe it will, but kind of doubt it. But that's all for me, guys. Catch you guys next time.